Henan Sound Museum, and this is a tai yong bo, and it's a percussion instrument made of a date tree. And you soak it in oil for 4 years, and then you bury it under the earth for several more years. And it's very specific to this region, and it sounds like this.